I met a beautiful princess in the land of Ooblah-Dee.